Channel 8, more local, more often.
We'll be all right, Joe. Thanks so much. Now, if you're throwing a holiday party this weekend, hopefully the snow will hold up for you. And you still need some fast and easy dishes, though. And our next guest is here to help. Luca DeMarcus is the executive chef at the Dulles Weston Hotel, and he joins us live this morning with some fast and easy ideas to make your holiday party memorable. It's a pleasure to have you here.
Thank you so much.
And I'm glad you brought some props.
Yes.
Exciting.
Yes.
So tell us, what are your big tips for people who are trying to throw together a last-minute party?
Yeah, first of all, going really seasonal and use a local products. That's gonna really help you to keep your budget really low. And all, of course, also in Virginia we have really beautiful products like our cheeses, and we have a beautiful butternut squash right now. And one of the recipes I suggest is butternut squash bisque. That's really fancy and also bring up the winter flavor a lot.
Besides your budget, how does shopping local products, how does that help the quality of our food?
Oh, first of all, it's helping a lot because the products are really fresh. You know, you shopping from the market and you're going directly dealing with farmer. It's really, really nice and always have the best is available on the market for you.
What are your favorite dishes to make? If you have just friends coming over to your house and it's a last minute thing, what's your favorite thing to make this time of year?
Favorite things? I would say pasta. You know, I'm from Italy, so pasta using egg from a farmer. So you have a really nice and yellow pasta and doesn't take long. Use a flour, egg, little extra virgin olive oil, you're mixing up, and you can use some clams from the bay and Chesapeake Bay, and it's a beautiful dish.
That's amazing. You literally would throw together a dish of pasta last minute?
Yeah, last minute.
How long does that take?
Probably it's going to take like 20 minutes, 25 minutes.
Wow.
Yeah.
Tell us some of the other dishes that you and your restaurants have specialties in.
Yeah, so we have a specialty on all kind of, like I say, fresh pasta, and we're using fish, like rockfish, as always from the bay. We use wrapping in prosciutto, and that is also a really quick dish to make because fish cook fast, especially saute in the pan. It's like a 5 minute time.
Yeah, let's do some show and tell here. You also have
we have zabaglione. We have in limoncello zabaglione with the fresh berries. That is a beautiful finish for a dinner. It's elegant, really fast to make, that's too. It's just an emulsion with egg yolk, limoncello, and sugar.
It looks like it'd be something easy to make any time of year.
Yes, it's really easy. It's a nice in winter because it's, you know, kind of comfort food. You can brulee the zabaglione on top of the berries. At the same time, in summer, it's refreshing because of the flavor of the lemon and the berries. So.
And we have a special bottle or something
It's a limoncello. I love limoncello. It's typical from Italy. So, and the Pallini one is really remember the one my grandmother actually makes. So. It's a brand that I recommend a lot.
That's kind of the key to a perfect meal at the end there.
Yes, it is.
Any last tips that you have for people in the chaos of Christmas, trying to get together a meal?
You know, I think the best thing is try to keep simple. Don't overdo it with things. The flavor, if you're using fresh ingredient, is coming up by itself. You know, you don't need to overmaking thing, you know.
Luca DeMarcus, executive chef at the Dulles Weston Hotel. Thanks again for your time.
Thank you so much.
All right. Now we want to look at some live pictures from All Souls Church in Northwest, where